Hey, Black Belts, Mr. McCreary here for Short 3, Part 3. Now, this time, team, I'm only going to do the new stuff. If you want to look and review the old stuff, just go back to the Part 1 video or the Part 2 video, or we can do it on our virtual lessons back and forth. I can resend you information if you need it. It's not an issue. So, we finished up with a hammer fist, but as we're doing that hammer fist, we do that hammer fist, and then we pull into a cat stance. Now, if you remember in COD, it's 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock. It's like you're standing in the middle of a clock. So now my motion is going to go towards 3 o'clock, and I'm going to do that move from short 2. Step out, outward block, and punch simultaneously, and I'm going to go into a forward stance when I do that. So that's the next piece. Now I'm going to take my left foot and step towards 12 o'clock to put it in line with my right foot. I'm going to go into a lean stance as I chamber on my left hip again, and it's an open lean away stance, so I'm a little bit wider than normal. My next attack is coming from 6 o'clock, right over there, and somebody choking me. So I'm going to take my right elbow, bring it up and over to clear their arms out, while my left hand comes straight overhead and pokes in the eyes. Now I'm going to bring my right elbow up underneath their chin, right descending back knuckle to the bridge of their nose like we started in the first technique, and then I'm going to go into a soft bow lean away stance with a hammer fist to the groin. And I'm going to finish up by just putting my fist out to 3 o'clock and standing in a neutral position. So just out like that. So let's do it one more time this way, team. And then we'll do it twice from the behind over the shoulder look. So again, I did my hammer fist. I pull into a cat stance, cup and saucer, and it's an open cat. It's not all the way in like this. It's open. I'm going to step out to 3 o'clock, right outward block, left reverse punch into a forward stance. Now my left foot steps to 12 to get in line with my right. I'm being attacked from 6 o'clock. It's a choke. Right elbow comes up and over, clearing their arms as the left hand pokes them in the eye. Right rising elbow, right descending back knuckle. Soft bow hammer fist to the groin, and then a neutral position with my right hand straight out like this ends it. Let's take a look at it from over the shoulder now, team. Our lovely camerawoman, Miss Danielle, will rotate into position. Very good. So I'm doing that. I do that hammer fist. I pull in, cat stance, cup and saucer. I look to 3 o'clock, step right to 3 o'clock, unwind, block, and punch. Left foot steps to 12 to get in line with my right foot. Open lean away stance. Hands are cup and shoulder on the left hip. My attack is coming from 6 o'clock. Right elbow comes up, clearing the attacker's arms off. Left hand follows, poking them in the eyes. That right elbow is now going to come back up underneath their chin. Right descending back knuckle to the bridge of their nose. Right hammer fist in a lean away stance. And then I'm going to come back to a neutral stance and put my hand right out like this, facing to 3 o'clock. Let's do it one more time, team. So I did my hammer fist, pull in, open cat stance, cup and saucer, step out right. Outward block punch simultaneously. Left foot steps to 12. Chamber on my left hip. Look over my right shoulder. Right elbow. Left poke. Right rising elbow. Right descending back knuckle. Right hammer fist. Soft bow. Neutral position with my right hand out facing that way. So that is the next piece of short 3, part 3. Once again, if you need to look at the other stuff, go back to part 1 or part 2. And coming up this week, make sure you're getting your virtual classes in Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, or doing your pre-recorded classes, whatever works best for you and your schedule. Also coming up this week, you'll see announcements for a virtual scavenger hunt we'll be running to keep the kiddos occupied for 30 minutes. Probably some more pop-up story times to keep the kiddos entertained for a little while, and a talent show to keep everybody entertained. So all that stuff will be announced later on in the week when we do our big Sunday email announcement with all the schedules of everything and the links to get to everything. And that's all I can think of for the moment. Other than, team, keep your sanity, have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon.